Let's take this glorious gospel that we live from the neighborhood to the nation.
What you have in your hands is promise. What you have in your hands is the responsibility of my people. You see, when we stop and look at our hands, when God is saying it's time to put them to work, when we stop and look at our hands, we're either looking from our past or from our potential. And God is saying it's time for you to see the potential I place in your hands. New Earth, you are a group of awesome people, talented, gifted.
Yes.
Able. But if we always look from the past or from the view of the past, then sometimes things just don't look so good. You see, in my past, there's pain. In my past, there's hurt. In my past, there are things done wrong to me. In my past, there are problems. So if that's the direction I look and that's my focus, then every time I'm challenged, my focus goes to my past. We know last time I tried to help a church, didn't go that good. I ended up getting hurt, ended up getting abused, ended up getting talked about. Either I can do that every time the challenge comes, or I can say, this is a new day. And I have forgiven my yesterday. When I think